Copyright 2017 Win Your Brand. All rights reserved. This video is subject to copyright owned by Win Your Brand. Any reproduction or republication of all or part of this video is expressly prohibited, unless Win Your Brand has explicitly granted its prior written consent. All other rights reserved.
So, our final speaker today is Wael Badawi, and I met Wael, and I thought, this guy, there's something about this guy. You know, he has this passion, and he has this drive, and he's got a boatload of information inside that brain of his. Wael Badawi, business leader of tomorrow and top 40 under 40 in business, is an international speaker, author, educator, innovator, and trainer. He successfully built 7 multi-million dollar sustainable businesses within 6 months or less. A tri-languages speaker, lectured more than 1.5 million entrepreneurs, business leaders, students, and scientists on business, innovation, technology, and entrepreneurship. Wael has received at least 73 international awards. He kind of makes me look really bad with the 50 nominations. That's okay, that's fine. Contributed to 18 books and receiving 21 patents and 600 plus peer-reviewed papers and publications. Give it up for Wael Badawi.
Okay, before we start, you want to first get to this, so if you don't mind, just pass it over and don't flip it. Just each one of you on a table can take one. Put it side, put it down. Don't flip it over. Don't please throw it. Just take one and put it as exactly how it is. And each, you should be able to give it to us. Can you run it? And after you know this, just want you to see the following and...
Snow business!
Don't read it!
Wait! How long is that the best idea? We can earn money for a new to bump in ourselves by becoming entrepreneurs!
What's an entrepreneur?
You know, start your own business.
Ah!
Yes!
Sure. Just one more question. What's our business?
You're selling our snow.
Yes!
And we're not just selling snow, we're selling...
Snowballs!
Get
your snowballs here! Oh,
don't let fall!
I see. Well, I guess that's okay. Let us know if
you
need anything.
Snowballs for sale! The best in town. Guaranteed not to ruffle. That was just a test ball.
Snowballs!
Get your snowballs here!
So, this seems
really
slow.
What do you mean? According to my calculations, we raised... nothing. Although, Muscles can act like they've got a ton of AOKs.
Nice, but you can't ride that down a snow hill.
True. Maybe we need a new angle on the snow base. Snowman starter kits! Get the snowman starter kits here! Igloo bricks! Get your igloo bricks here!
Aw, man! I forgot to build a door!
Juggling ball! Get your juggling ball for beginners here!
They work perfect. Uh-oh! Ah! Oh, boy. Snow business is hard.
Yeah, we haven't made a single cent.
Hey, it's Mr. Sherman.
Mr. Sherman, need some help?
Oh, actually, that'd be great. Thank you. I'm fighting off a bit of a cold, so I could use the extra hands.
No problem. These hands are all yours.
How about this? I know what our business should be. We're going to sell our hands? No, we're going to open a snow shoveling business.
Of course.
So,
no.
So I would like to ask how many of you here are doing this snow business. I believe all of us here are for increasing sales, expand our reach, engage our audience, maximize our profit, and get immediate results, right?
Yes.
How many of you here will wait for a year or two to make money?
No.
Right? So this is what we are about. And what's my talk about today, which is 15 minutes talk, to prove by a woman leading a woman organization that a man can be more concise to provide the same message in half the time of any of the other speakers. Thank you, Diane, okay? So, my talk today about engaging audience, and this is a small set of a speech I'm giving on the next 4 days in a technical conference, because in technical conference, you'll be reviewed for it, and they like this kind of material. A little bit about me, you can find me in the front of magazines. You can, I'm not a best author, seller, whatever it is. I only have a book, I wrote 1999. It sold today about 17 million plus. It's a religion book, but it sold. I have, and the stickers on Amazon is more than 10 million. So I apologize, I'm not a best-selling author, okay? My agenda for today is, what is engagement? Why do we need to engage? And what are the barriers for engagement? So how many of you are aware of the concept of mindless compliance? When I engage somebody in my conversation, what will happen? I would like to see this individual as a mindless compliant. Do you agree that you would like to have your audience, customers, clients mindlessly compliant to what you are selling and your process?
Yes.
Can you raise your hand?
Yeah.
Okay. So we are under the impression that we want to provide service and events like workshops, whatever you want to do. We have our words over social media, over whatever. And we would like to drive our customers to make action. That's right. All of you having the same concept, that's right. What we don't know is this is what's happening. Is our customers or our audience will receive based on their selective awareness. So each one of us has a selective mirror or a selective lens where we select what we get through. Do you agree? Do you agree? So, to give it an idea, you know, this is another video which shows what we mean with selective attention.
This is the showcase. I'm going to hire this Hershey's Kiss under this cup and offer it to you to pay attention to the ball on the entire list of which cup the Hershey's Kiss is under it.
Will drive our emotions and behaviors, which will lead to our actions. And it keeps going, it keeps going, it keeps going. This is the reality. And that's why anybody who stands on the stage must have the power to learn how to engage through this cycle. Did you see the cycles before? Oh, in this way?
Nope.
You only saw the top one. You never see the rest, the bottom one. Because the bottom one was actually invented here in Turkey. So if we want to advance, we have to extend our number of operations as we do it unconsciously. So for me to conquer with somebody, 10 years ago, nobody would be able to talk to me because I was this scientist. When I had my heart broken, I had to figure out what I want to do. Now I deal more with heart-centric and heart-advanced people because I have the language. I don't feel comfort with it in front of them. They will see me as a normal. But when I go to my home, I have to center myself again and use my other language, which none of you guys will like. The pickup of words, the pickup of sentence has to do a bigger deal with how you connect and engage your audience. And believe me, I have an accent, by the way. Okay? If you are interested, you can go to winyourbrand.com/yourholisticearth, and you can sign up there. It's very simple for you to remember. You can sign up there, and you can download lots of material in this topic. If I am looking for mindless compliance, I have to be consistent. I have to give back when I get before I get from my customer. My customer has to appreciate me. There must be a scarcity so they can take action right now. I must have a social proof. When you go to a hotel, you will find a sign saying 75% of our guests will reuse their towels. The studies demonstrate 75% of four sleeps night and more will use one towel. Because there is a social proof. Social proof means agreement. When I stand here in the very beginning, and I'm in a very awkward situation, because I engage individual and then I have to show how I engage them, which is very funny. When I engage you first, I have to get you to agree. I have to get you to accept. I have to say yes, because I have to get the group around the room approve what I'm saying. You must have authority. How many of you here is holistic, like physical therapist or massage therapist or doing something with their hand? How many of you will put up a sign showing the certificate that you see? Inside the same room where you test your patient or your client. The studies demonstrate that 57% better compliance once somebody will walk to your check to your room and they find out a sign of authority. We use books as authority. We use our photos where we are as authority. I use the lovely Diane introduction as authority. People will comply once they realize you are an authority in what you do. And you must have a commitment. You must get your audience or your customers to commit. And when they analyze clinic, they found out that if you get your patient or your client to write down when they are coming again, what time, why you shake your head like that? Why? Can you tell me? Yeah. Oh, thank you very much. So it demonstrates that 18% less cancellation of the following meeting. Once you get your customer to do it, sign and write down they're coming on Thursday next week at that much time. And that is why when we go in this presentation, sometimes we allow people to write, but you don't overdo it because there are some other barriers you have to understand. If you want to exercise these barriers of compliance, you have to understand that there's something called behavioral emotional engagement triggers, which we are four types of people. We will be triggered by money, by relationship, by process and information, or by urgency and time. The problem I've seen in the holistic area is majority of you comes from process oriented. Everybody comes stand here and say, how, I don't care. If I am a heart-centric lady who will believe in the devil and believe in the energy, they don't like process. How many of you will get overwhelmed when I show you lots of process? In particularly, without telling you why I'm showing you. So there is some concern about how you can stand here and engage other people from different sides other than you. The other is challenge also, is we have a decision domination in our body. We are divided. Some of you with love will start about what do you feel. Some of you will be what do you think. And some of you, I have to ask, what do you do about it? By the way, what do you think, what do you feel, what do you do about it is one question. It's not three questions. It takes the alternative nature of people to think for 10 seconds to map the question. And just an exercise for all of you here, if you go to anybody in conflict and just ask the feminine side or the heart side, which is not necessarily the female at the time, what do you think about him or her? Hey, look, huh? But just immediately ask, what do you feel about him or her? And believe me, you will not be able to block them out. You just say, or you just say, wrong. So what we can do with this knowledge is we convert this knowledge into words, into sequence in presentation, to be able to get our audience to be engaged and have mindless compliance to sign up for our offer. Shamir Ladani is one of the common people in Heart Mass, and many of you may know him or not. When he believed in what I'm doing here, and I spent with him 6 hours to fix his presentation, this is exactly what he said. He said, while Badawi is the coach of the coaches, he has been my business coach for a few months, and my business has been doubled. Because his followers start to ask him for more. In summary, what we learned today is, what's engagement? Why do we engage, and what are the barriers for engagement? You want to learn more? Are you sure? Okay. If you want to learn more, there are some things to learn on our website. If you want to learn more, you can access our videos on our website. This is the books we produce. We have a workshop coming June 1st to June 3rd. And I would like to enjoy answering any questions from any one of you. And thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Copyright 2017 Win Your Brand. All rights reserved. This video is subject to copyright owned by Win Your Brand. Any reproduction or republication of all or part of this video is expressly prohibited, unless Win Your Brand has explicitly granted its prior written consent. All other rights reserved.